Yeah, that's a tough question, and I don't have an answer for you right now. As much as I'd love to be able to talk to you about it, I'm just, man, I got to keep my eyes on what's immediately in front of me, and that's driving this race car and getting a win out of it this weekend.
Is it tough to keep the right frame of mind coming into this weekend after the news this week?
I'm a competitive person, and I want to be in the car every week. You know, that's my desire, always been my desire. But what do you do?